Hey guys, Homeboy here, and welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to be starting my Skyrim playthrough. So, I've been thinking a lot of what games I should be playing. After my Skyrim, I will have a Terraria Let's Play. So, we're going to start out. I did play this, I have a recent save on another account, so I will be just playing this for the day. But only today, I'm only going to be doing the skin, what skin I should be using. I'm going to show you them, and you guys vote. And whoever gets the most votes of what skin I use, if I don't get no comments, that's okay. I'm going to pick a skin anyway, so let's get into this. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And don't forget to like and subscribe to be a part of the wolf pack. To the dragon. It takes a few minutes for the loading screen, but that's okay. I can wait. Hope you guys can too. See, as you can see up the top, it'll show you your level, and this is gonna be like a lot of loading screens and stuff, and it's gonna be kinda hard, but I'm not as good as many other YouTubers. So my day was pretty fine. Went to school like I always do. Normal day. Just, I'm going to be showing you some tricks how to get some stuff. Right now I could just look around. We're in a foggy area. Skyrim. This screen takes a little while, so I'll have to leave out when I won't be able to see, but I have to off camera do some of this stuff. And okay guys, while this is going down, you're going to go to a town, it's going to take a few minutes, but, and pick my gender. Do you want me to be a boy or a girl in this? And if you don't, I'll just pick a random gender. Like, I'm not sexist. No. I could be a girl or a boy if you need me to. So, younger viewers don't know what that is, so that's okay, you'll learn it one day, I guess. I'm not really sure. This is Redwood. No, this is not Redwood. I forget what town this was called, but where we're going to be traveling is, I think, Riften next. I think we're going to be traveling to Riften after I do this. I'll have to redo this, and then I'll have to get to the part where I collect my characters and race and stuff, and then I can just do all that, and then as soon as we make our way through, you can help me through the game and that. So, if you play Skyrim.
Let's go.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna show the races and then I'm gonna leave off. So, you can be a Nord, a Karanja, it's like kind of like a cat thing, I don't know. Impaneda, it's kind of like human or something. High Elf, Dark Elf, a Barton. And as see, I know this guy, it can allow you to breathe underwater. I never really picked any of these races except for Nords. You can get Orc, Redguard, or a Wood Elf. So, I showed you all the races, and now tell me if you want me to be a boy or a girl. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you in part two of this series. Goodbye, my howling fans.